She knows serious time hangs over her.
I'm trying to hang in there, but it's kind of hard.
A single mom biting her lip to keep the tears back. It was here at her West End apartment that investigators say she purposefully put one of her sons in a sink full of very hot water. 2-year-old Jerry in the red had second and third degree burns to his feet, legs, and genitals. 5-month-old Nehemiah on the left was nearby at the time.
The water was okay. When I turned around to get my 5-month-old his bottle, that's when I heard my 2-year-old. He turned a knob on the kitchen. That's when I heard him screaming.
Says she would never harm her two boys. As she was held at the Justice Center for a court appearance, investigators would not speak as to why they think she deliberately caused the injury. She was released this afternoon wearing an electronic monitoring device.
I was supposed to meet her, and the next thing I know, she was at the investigation unit by herself. So I don't know what was said, what they got out of her, you know, but.